The great orc, a native of the Atlantic, was the original penguin, or whitehead in Welsh. By the beginning of the 19th century, the numbers of great orcs were already diminishing rapidly as a result of reckless persecution by man. Continued hunting and natural disasters were to finally wipe them out completely.
Thank you.
on the 3rd of June, 1844, off the coast of Iceland, three fishermen discovered the last two living great orcs. They were a breeding pair with a single egg. Jon Brandesson and Sigurd Isolfsson clubbed the two adult birds to death, while Kettle Kettleson smashed the egg with his boot.